So, a new problem from MCV. How to find the range of the function? How to find the range on the function? So, nothing easier. We will just open Desmo, we'll graph the function, and we will see how to find the range of the function. So our function is negative 5 minus 2 times parentheses x plus 3 to the power of 2. So now we have the graph of the function. The range is represented by the y values of the graph. So we should imagine that we are going from each point of the MOV graph, and we will see the trace of the points where? On the y-axis. So range will be always on the y-axis. Just imagine that all the points are falling horizontally on the y-axis. So the range will be in this area from the maximum. All the points will go down to negative infinity. So choose from the maximum negative 5 and going to negative infinity. So your answer will be C. And keep in mind that negative 5 is part of the graph. So you have a close parenthesis. So your answer will be C. Thank you for watching this.